How's it going there, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Last of Us. The last episode, I forget what we last left off at, but without further ado, let's get back to it.
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back in. First down?
First down, that's right.
Yeah, that's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Take a look around, you never know. Could find something. It's always, always good to take a look around. You never want to miss anything. Like, see? Right there.
Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Callis.
Let's go back.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name.
Aha, look at that. Flamethrower. For the last listening noise.
There was a lookout here.
Squeak. Okay. Not that much. I'm just trying to see if there's any of those kid things, but I guess not. Which is fine.
Alright.
I didn't upgrade my gun without it. Ooh. Go with this one. Yeah, I'll go with it.
This will do just fine.
Ooh. I don't have enough. I thought I had enough for something else, but I guess not. Well, we can head her.
So, find these something. Places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their life.
What they wanted to do.
Okay.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
Oh, there's a room right here. I'm gonna take a look in.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here. How many people do you think are there? Fireflies.
You reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay.
Scoot on back.
That's the way that we have to go, but I wanted to check these other areas first. Bottle. I think that's about it. Okay.
Scooch.
Okay, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror. Stay with the horse.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Okay. Wow, okay.
And that's that.
That was really, really easy. Now I'm out of that, but oh well.
Okay. Hey, I was thinking, I would want to be an astronaut.
Matter of fact.
Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying.
I'm just saying. Some burnt crisp zombies. There we go. Oh, I guess I have to flip this open.
Whoa! Sounds like a spaceship. I mean, what is a spaceship? Right? What about you? What'd you want to
be? Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I want to help.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Please. That red thing is just out of place. I wonder if it's something to pick up. Nope. It's just a leaf.
You're back.
So we can check this area, you never know. Okay, what about over here? Anything, please? There's a door. That I can't use, okay. I see how it is. Well, you never know. But I guess there's nothing here for me. Okay. There's not a lot of stuff here.
Well, scoot. Come on.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
All this over here. Is there anything that I can use? No? Then why have a big opening if you're not gonna give me anything? Oh. Okay, never mind. I'll take it back. Okay, monkey arms, let's go. Sweet, got a health kit upgrade. Okay. Come on, Joel. Fine, I'll go out this window.
Well, scoot. Get him.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Huh. I don't think I've ever seen a monkey in real life. Maybe. I don't know. The zoos I go to, they never had that much animal.
Fireflies.
See it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Come on. Alright, come on. Let's go.
Wait, we'll head that way after I check over here.
Here you go.
Nothing.
Come on. All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. So close.
I see it. All right, you stay here and...
Watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry. I'm just getting antsy.
Okay. Oh. Okay, that's my fault. I should have ran when I could. But I didn't. Oh, I killed the big thing, okay. Oh, that was really, really easier than I thought it was gonna be. That's everything. Well, I guess I should check in here too. Never know what you come across. Guys, anything is good. Search this room, make sure that we get everything that we need.
More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come open the gate.
Okay, Mom. Boss me around, holy. Full of gas. Pump it full of gas.
Alright, let's try the gate.
Ha! We did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scoot.
Those clickers. Think there were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Well done.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Scoot back.
Grease through that. Jeez.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Hmm. Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Better.
Almost missed that. Would have sucked if I missed it. Where did Ellie go? Hello? Ellie? Leaving me behind.
Scoot back.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Just jumps over the garbage can. Oh, dumpster. Come on, Ellie. You can make it.
Just put your arms into it. All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Gotta be one of those kits here. They're gonna give me this. There should be a kit here. I could do healing speed, but really. Why would I need it? Oh, if they're not gonna give me a kit, I'm just gonna upgrade my weapons then.
Let's do this.
Okay, shotgun. Nope. Let's see here, spread. What should we do? Let's go with range.
That'll do nicely. Do what?
Get the cure from me.
No, no, it'll probably just, you know, draw some blood. It don't hurt.
I've gotten shots before. They vaccinated us at school. And it sucked.
There you go.
Oh, wow, okay. Maybe if you gave me that earlier. Upgrade, which is not bad. Actually, no, I'll make some Molotovs.
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Supposed to go now. Oh, we're here.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Well, we'll head up there after I take a look around. Oh, stay close, and she's already running up the stairs. Okay. Pistol, but wait up. Nope, really? Someone's in a hurry.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they were.
Come on.
I
give me all this ammo. Okay, that's fine. 65.
Shit.
So it's probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
My way. Like, come on.
Jesus. At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Huh. Let's just keep looking.
Oh yeah. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here a little bit sooner than usual, but hey, guys, still got an episode. And if you guys did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe if you're new, and share with your friends. That would help me out a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.